Hello children, you know that we have completed chapter 4 sorting material into groups. Here are the exercise questions. The first question is very easy children. Name 5 objects which can be made from wood. You have to tell the names of 5 objects which are made from wood. So here is the answer. You can change the answer also. You have to write the objects made of wood. Table, chair, doors, desk, box, etc. Question number 2, select those objects from the following which shine. You have to select those objects which have shining. So, among glass bowl, plastic toy, steel spoon, cotton shirt, we have chosen 2 objects, glass bowl and steel spoon. These are the objects which may shine. In the third question, it is also a very easy question, children. Here is a table. On one side objects are there and the other side is material, and then you have to match, like object book is made up of which material. Okay, so you won't match with the lines drawn. You have to make another table in which you have correctly matched, like this. Book is made up of paper, tumbler is made up of glass, chair, wood, toys, plastic, shoes are made up of leather. Like this you have to do. And the next question is, you have to state whether the statement is true or false. You have to read the statement and then you have to try, children, on your own. And then you can see from the exercises. You can refer the answer, correct answer, from the solved exercises given. Okay. These are very simple statements. Okay. 8 are there. And here is another question. There are some objects and you have to divide these objects into 2 categories. You have to divide the objects into round shaped or other shape, and then eatables and non-eatables. Okay, so round shape, basketball, orange, globe, apple, and other shapes is earthen pitcher. And again you have to divide on the basis of eatables or non-eatables. Then eatables are orange, sugar, apple. Non-eatables are basketball, earthen pitcher, clove and water. And then the last question, list all items known to you that float on water. So here is the answer. The objects which float: wood, plastic ball, feather, thermocol, matchstick, hair, etc. So these can float on oil and kerosene. Oh, here is one more question. You have to find the odd one out. Odd one out means which does not match the other objects or other things given in this, like chair, bed, table, baby, cupboard. So you can see chair, bed, table, cupboard, all are made up of wood. So baby is odd, so you have to write baby is the answer. Likewise, you have to do for other also. Rose, jasmine, boat, marigold, lotus. All are flowers except boat. Aluminium, iron, copper, silver, sand. So except sand, all are metals. And the last one, sugar, salt, sand, copper sulfate. Now these among these 4 children, only sand is there which cannot be dissolved in water. Rest of the 3 can be dissolved in water. So here are the exercises you have to complete in your homework copy, children. Thank you, children.